Scientists have discovered millions of animal species surviving on our planet, of which some are aggressive, while others are cute, loving, and adorable. Out of these million species, we are only aware of a very small percentage. Nonetheless, from those that we do know of, there are some very strange animals that are truly astonishing, and with unusual features and behavior that make their existence hard to believe. Hey, and welcome back to our channel. In today's episode, we'll be looking at the top 10 animals you didn't know existed. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Done? Let's get started. Number 10, Greater Sage Grouse. The Greater Sage Grouse, also known as the Sage Hen, is the largest grouse in North America. Its range is sagebrush country in the western United States and southern Alberta and Saskatchewan, Canada. It was known as simply the sage grouse until the Guinnessan sage grouse was identified as a separate species in 2000. The monobasin population of the sage grouse may also be distinguished. The greater sage grouse is a permanent resident in its breeding grounds, but may move short distances to lower altitudes during winter. It makes use of a complicated way in mating and nests on the ground under sagebrush or grass patches. It hunts on the ground, mainly eating sagebrush, but also other plants and insects. Greater sage grouse does not have a muscular crop and is not capable of digesting hard seeds like other grouse. The species is in decline across its area due to habitat loss and has been recognized as threatened or near threatened by several national and international organizations. Number 9. Ocean sunfish. The ocean sunfish is one of the two heaviest known bony fishes in the world, the other being its congener, the southern sunfish. Adult fish typically weigh from 247 to 1,000 kilograms. The species is indigenous to tropical and temperate waters around the world. It resembles a fish head with a tail, and its main body is laterally flattened. Sunfish can be as tall as they are long when their dorsal and ventral fins are spread. Sunfish are generalist predators that eat largely small fishes, fish larvae, squid, and crustaceans. Sea jellies and salps, once considered to be the primary prey of sunfish, make up only 15% of a sunfish's diet. Females of this species can provide more eggs than any other known vertebrae, which is up to 300 million at a time. Sunfish fry resembles miniature pufferfish, with large fins, a tail fin, and body spines uncharacteristic of adult sunfish. Adult sunfish are vulnerable to very few natural predators, but sea lions, killer whales, and sharks will consume them. Number 8. Purple frog. The purple frog is a frog species belonging to the Soglacidae family. It can be found in western Ghats in India. Names that have been used for this species in English are purple frog, Indian purple frog, or pignose frog. Although the adult frog was normally described in October 2003, the taxon was recognized much earlier by its tadpole, which had been described in 1918. The body of a purple frog appears robust and bloated, and is relatively rounded compared to other more dorsiventrally flattened frogs. Their flattened body assists them to stick to submerged rocks and boulders, which essentially help them fight strong currents, enabling them to remain near stream banks where they typically reside. Its arms and legs protrude out in the standard arm and body form. Number 7. Aye-aye. The aye-aye is a long-fingered lemur, which is a strip-saurian primate native to Madagascar with rodent-like teeth that grow perpetually and a special thin middle finger. It is the largest nocturnal primate in the world. It is recognized by its unusual method of finding food. It taps on trees to find grubs, then gnaws holes in the wood using its forward-slanting teeth to create a small hole in which it inserts its narrow middle finger and pulls the grubs out. This method is called percussive foraging. The only other animal known to find food in this way is the striped possum. From an ecological point of view, the aye-aye is a lot like a woodpecker, as it's capable of penetrating wood to extract the invertebrates within. The aye-aye is the only existing member of the genus Dobentinoa and the family Dobentinoidae. It is now classified as endangered by the IUCN as a second species. Dobentinoa robusta appears to have become extinct at some point within the last 1,000 years. Number 6. Japanese spider crab. The Japanese spider crab is a species of marine crab native to the waters around Japan. It has the largest leg span of any arthropod. They go through three main larval stages across with the protozoal stage in order to grow to their great size. The genus Macrocara includes multiple species. Two fossil species, Macrochaera ginzanazes and Macrochaera abai of the genus, have been found, both from the Miocene of Japan. The diverse taxonomy history is an important part of what these creatures are and how they evolved to be what they are now. These creatures are not isolated, however, as they are the subject of fishery and are considered a delicacy. Conservation efforts are being put forth to protect them and their population from the dangers of overfishing. Number 5. Pink Fairy Armadillo. The Pink Fairy Armadillo, or Picasego, is the smallest species of armadillo, first described by Richard Harlan in 1825. This desert-adapted animal is indigenous to central Argentina and can be found inhabiting sandy plains, dunes, and scrubby grasslands. Pink Fairy Armadillos have small eyes, silky yellowish-white fur, and a very flexible dorsal shell that is completely attached to its body by thin dorsal membrane. In addition, its spatula-shaped tail protrudes from a vertical plate at the blunt hide side of its shell. This creature exhibits nocturnal and solitary habits and has a diet that is mainly composed of insects, worms, snails, and various plant parts. Number 4. Blue Dragon. Glaucus atlanticus is known as the Blue Sea Dragon, Sea Swallow, Blue Angel, Blue Glaucus, Dragon Slug, Blue Dragon, etc., and it's a species of small blue sea slug, a pelagic aleuonudibranch, a shellless gastropod mollusk in the family Glaucidae. These sea slugs are pelagic, and they float upside down by using the surface tension of the water to stay up, where they're carried along by the winds and ocean currents. They make use of countershading, where the blue side of their body faces upwards, blending in with the blue side of the water. The silver or gray side of the sea slug faces downwards, blending in with the sunlight reflecting on the ocean surface when viewed facing upwards underwater. They feed on other pelagic creatures, including the Portuguese man-o-war and other venomous siphonophores. This sea slug stores stinging nematosis from the siphonophores within its own tissues as a defense against dangerous predators. Humans handling them could receive a very painful and potentially dangerous sting. Number 3. Jerboa. Jerboas are desert rodents found throughout Arabia, northern Africa, and Asia. Jerboas form the bulk of the part of the family Diplodidae. They tend to live in hot deserts. When chased, they can run up to 24 kilometers per hour. Some species are preyed on by little owls in Central Asia. Most species of jerboa have excellent hearing that they use to protect themselves from being the prey of nocturnal predators. The normal lifespan of a jerboa is around 6 years. Jerboas look somewhat like miniature kangaroos and have some bodily similarities. Both have long hind legs, short forelegs, and long tails. They move around in a similar manner to kangaroos, which is by hopping. Number 2. Pinky, the albino dolphin of Lake Calcasieu. Pinky is an albino bottlenose dolphin found in Calcasieu Lake, Louisiana. She was first spotted in June 2007 by a boat captain, Eric Rue. In 2015, Rue was able to capture photo evidence of Pinky mating, proving that she is female. The dolphin then becomes a tourist attraction, and conservationists have asked visitors to leave the dolphin alone. Pinky's behavior and characteristics are similar to the rest of the dolphins in her pod, although she tends to spend more time underwater. Number 1. Axolotl. The axolotl, or Ambystoma mexicanum, is also known as the Mexican walking fish, is a Neotenic salamander closely related to the tiger salamander. Although called as a walking fish, it's not a fish but an amphibian. The species was originally found in several lakes, such as Lake Xochimilco underlying Mexico City. They are not usual among amphibians in that they reach adulthood without undergoing metamorphosis. Instead of moving to the land, adults remain aquatic and gilled. Axolotls usually get confused with water dogs, the larval stage of the closely related tiger salamanders, which are widespread in much of North America and occasionally become neotenic. Sometimes they're confused with mud puppies, which are fully aquatic salamanders from a different family that are not closely related to the axolotl, but bear a superficial resemblance. That's all, people. Did we miss out on something? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, bye.